The best analogy that I've ever heard for this is a plant. Have you ever heard the plant analogy?
Uh-uh.
Okay. A plant is in a pot, right? That plant in that pot, you water it, you take care of it, eventually it's going to grow.
Right.
And when that plant starts growing, it starts to outgrow the pot.
Correct.
So two things can happen. Once it starts to outgrow the pot, that pot where it's living in is going to start breaking and busting all around it because it's growing too much for that pot.
Yeah.
So you could choose to leave the plant there because it's comfortable there. You don't want to disrupt it. It's comfortable. It's happy. Mm-hmm. And if you leave it there, what's eventually going to happen is its roots are going to strangle itself. It's going to die.
Correct.
Because it's not in the proper size pot.
Right.
If you transplant it into a bigger pot, you give it the, it's going to struggle mm-hmm. because it's going to have to adapt to the new environment, but you give it a chance to grow bigger. And that's what we do as people.
Mm-hmm. That's